killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year. Dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Thank you. Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
Alive.
closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the Bat Cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Clayface, I need a place that's hot and dry.
There is a smelting factory west of your position.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry.
I'll have you sooner or later. don't leave this place alive!
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?